Another anti-discrimination law on the books tonight in the Susquehanna Valley. It's our top story in the first 11 at 11. Cities like Harrisburg, Lancaster, and York have anti-discrimination laws on the books, but most boroughs and townships do not.
Well, that just changed. Tonight, Susquehanna Township Commissioners voted to make it illegal to discriminate based on sexual orientation, gender, or age. News 8's Pete Montine was there.
It is a reality. The fear of losing a job or being denied housing, it does exist because of who you are, and it's a reality.
Steve Dorker is the man behind this meeting. He brought up this idea to township supervisors back in July.
It is necessary. It's not extra protection. It's nothing extra. It's just something that everybody should be entitled to.
As a gay man, the law does not protect me, my family, or my property.
Marvin Ingram also spoke to the board tonight, telling them how he and his partner were discriminated against when they were buying a house in the township in 2001.
The home sellers were pressing a question to our realtor, what is the nature of their relationship? They just kept pressing the question, and our realtor ignored the question.
Most of the people in the audience tonight are in support of the ordinance. Others, though, think it falls short.
It should have been tabled until these questions are answered. And they weren't.
Elsie Williams asked most of those questions, saying Township Ordinance 1167's focus is too narrow.
To me, it seemed like they were concerned with discrimination for homosexuals. But when you're calling it an anti-discrimination ordinance, you don't limit it to one group.
Mr. Champagne.
Yes.
Mr. Patton.
Yes.
Despite some opposition, the board approved the ordinance with a 7-1 vote.
It's a positive step forward for Central Pennsylvania, starting with Susquehanna Township.
I can live a little more easily.
In Susquehanna Township, Dauphin County, Pete Muntean, News 8.
Susquehanna Township is now the 26th municipality in the Commonwealth to adopt an anti-discrimination ordinance.